miss.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, today's Monday, September 28th. Monday. It's almost the end of the month. And I just got my poster board. I went and stored it at my friend's basement, and look, somebody took it and used it as a, I don't know, it got wet. They must have used it to Took it and put it where there's wet. There's something wet. You should put it like a cover or something wet. That's all wet on the left side. And a little bit on the top, middle, and on the right. I didn't even notice it until I went and put it here by the fence. Morning, Chief. May I give you something to read? Good morning. I gave that guy a track, that guy with the black shirt. He was reading it. Hey, Miss Maggie, come to read. Morning, Chief. May I give you something to read? And so far, I've only given out one track. One track to that one lady. The rest have been ignoring it or passing by, passing through without. Not taking any. Morning, Miss. May I give something to read? Hi. May I give something to read? Somebody yet, except for that one lady. Let's try my own book. Hey, Chief, may I give you something to read? It's a free booklet. You can have it for free.
What is it about?
It's the Gospel of Mark, the good news, Jesus Christ.
I used to be an altar boy. So now I know all about
it. It's for free, you can keep it. You can have it.
Cocaine is good. But I know all about that. I'm going on 54. I did that shit when I was 23. No more.
I gave that lady a tract and still get and the booklet. I told her about the gospel, the good news, about the Bible and Jesus Christ. Here comes Aldo. He's the guy I go with my stomach. May I give you something to read? Miss, may I give you something to read?
Have a good day.
You too. Thank you. Morning.
How are you today?
All right. By God's grace. Hey, miss. Hi. Morning.
Teaches
and tell you that your best life is now. And if you say a prayer and let Christ into your life, you're going to have all the finances that you want. That's nowhere in the Bible. That's nowhere in the Bible. Jesus Christ himself promised that. And then, if you truly come to Christ, if you come to Christ, it's a lot of persecution. That's what your promise. Well, today, that's what America promotes. This health, wealth, and prosperity nonsense that Jesus Christ himself didn't even preach. The only people who are promised is God himself. A true Christian is not worried about what's going here on earth. A true Christian is looking forward to eternity, where they get to be with God.
You guys, make you time to read.
There's no tears, there's no
morning. Guy took the track. Hey, miss, may I hear something? Miss, may I hear something? Read.
Child for a bunch of people that we know that hate us, but that's what God the Father did. He gave his only son.